So I was on TikTok the other day, friends, and I kept seeing advertisements for this website called Temu. And I said, "Hey, I'll check this out." I downloaded the app, I looked at it. It reminded me of Wish, and I deleted it. I wrote it off completely. The site just set off a lot of red flags in my head. They have everything you've probably ever wanted to own for way cheaper than you've ever seen it anywhere else, and probably the quality of the product has something to do with that. But I thought, hey, you know what? A lot of people are using this. Maybe I should put that theory to the test that the quality isn't that great. So I ordered some stuff. I also wanted to see if how much I could get spending the least amount I could. So I went on there, I bought the cheapest boxing equipment I could find. So now we're gonna open it up, test it out, see if any of it's actually worth the price. So the first thing about Temu, when you go on there, you're gonna get hit with these games of chance that are for like coupon codes. You get three spins. You always get it on the last spin. It's not real. They just want you to buy stuff. It feels predatory. It's not great. A big criticism I see of Wish is this is that the stuff takes forever to ship. It's shipping usually from like China. The stuff got here in like 2 weeks. It wasn't that bad. It's the stuff as advertised. We'll see. We'll see if we get what I want. I ordered a few items. I spent like $20, I think. And I ordered two pairs of gloves, headgear, and some other stuff. That's insane. Oh no. Okay, so this is the headgear. It's for ages 14 plus, apparently. Oh wow. It's very thin. It's really squishy. It doesn't seem like the worst. I don't know if I trust it that much. Let's try it on, I guess. Well, this is not gonna fit my head. My fat head. It's really tight around my face, but that could just be fat. Not a lot of like chin support. I feel like it could very easily come up, like right off here. It is pretty tight. I don't know. I mean, honestly, I'm a little surprised by this. I might actually try this. Like, let someone hit me with this at least once. Obviously, it's not competition grade. I ordered some knockoff Venom wraps. We'll give these a go. It's actually a like there's a lot of wrap here. Usually it's a lot tighter, but hey, I mean, I'm not complaining. They look like real, honest to goodness, like I think these could work. I'm not gonna just sit here and knock stuff. This is real important here. Motivation. Am I right? Oh wow. It's actually, you know, I thought this was a joke. It's like, I thought this was just gonna be paper. It's like a whole thing. It's actually kind of nice. It's really stupid. This is dumb. I look like him. Huh? I did order two pairs of gloves, and there is a story behind that. I wanted to order the cheapest gloves. So I found a pair. They were like $3. But when you go on there and you select like your item, it changes it and it makes the price go up. So I wanted to buy like a pair that I thought would actually work like well, and then I also bought the cheapest ones I could find. These are the cheapest ones. They're very small, and frankly, they are toys. They have to be. Here's the thing. I wouldn't usually take this seriously as like a product, but they advertise it like you're supposed to be able to, at least in my opinion. And it's like with gloves are actually supposed to use. It's like in the same category. So like, wow. I mean, there you go. These are the cheapest boxes. These were $3. I'm not sure. I think they said they were supposed to be 10 ounces. There's no way. There is actually a little bar for gripping. So that's interesting. Thumb is locked in. There it is. I cannot wear these to the gym. We're gonna have to test these downstairs. And lightly, I don't want to break my hand. But these are the ones I'm actually interested in. Now these were like $6. They're a lot tougher than I thought they were gonna be. But I mean, these like kind of look like, you know, real gloves. That is super odd. There's like this flap here. There's a little, like the, you could feel where the padding starts. I don't know if you can see that. It's like a lip. I've never seen anything like that before. Ooh, no, oh no, 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 no. I mean, they look kind of nice. If you look at them from here, I don't think they look nice, but like from here, you could get away with it. I'm wondering if, I think these were supposed to be 10 ounces. I'm wondering if they were actually 10 ounces. Thank you. Broke my hand. Yeah, so that protected it. Not at all. I think I'm gonna give up. How can I give up when he never did? At the end of the day, hand wraps feel pretty nice. These, on the other hand, I just hit myself in the face. These, on the other hand, not amazing. If I threw a big punch, basically anything other than just tapping the bag, I could really feel it. I could really feel it in my hand. They're advertised as training gloves, and they're sold like in the same section as training gloves. So I could see people less knowledgeable about what they're looking for maybe picking these up because they're the cheapest. Again, they're like $2. I don't know. That person probably doesn't exist. There's no one's buying these being thinking that they're the best thing ever, or at least I hope. It didn't lessen the impact of anything. Honestly, all it really did was keep me from getting my hands cut, which I guess is what old training gloves used to be. All they did was keep you from getting your hands cut, but we have better technology now. All right, so it's time to give these. An honest to God whirl. What do you mean it already looks like I worked out? I didn't test these already. You stop that. All right, I'm gonna go work out with these now, and I will be right back. I'll let you know. Okay, I'm back. Here we are. All right, so I started out just by shadow boxing with these. Obviously, these don't have to be very good padding-wise for that. They just have to put a little weight on the end of your hands. And for that, they did a pretty good job, you know? It's not as heavy as some of my other gloves or just two pairs of dumbbells, but, you know, they work. Then I went to the double M bag. This is something that's kind of interesting. Because they're smaller gloves, it's a little bit harder to hit the double M bag while it's moving. I mean, they could work for that kind of thing. Like, that could be, like, the one advantage they have over, you know, like, a good pair of gloves. And you're also not hitting the double M bag too hard. You're not trying to absolutely whale it. So they did work better for that. That might be the one advantage these have, because as soon as I got these up on the heavy bag, we really started to see some cracks begin to form. Just like the other pair of gloves, I really could not hit too hard with these. As soon as I started to, I really started to feel it in my hands. And, you know, that could be one of two things. It could be that these are made poorly, or it could be that they are just small gloves in general. They're only 10 ounces. We did the actual weight. They're right around there. So it could just be that. I don't usually train with 10 ounce gloves on the heavy bag. I don't train with 10 ounce gloves at all. So overall, buying boxing equipment on Temu, the verdict. I wouldn't necessarily recommend it. I especially wouldn't recommend, obviously, buying headgear or getting the actual cheapest pair on there. Those are not gonna help you. These are okay. If you're like really scraping the bottom of the barrel, I'd say. If you really, really needed something and you really, really just could only spend $11 on a pair of gloves, these will do you. It's better than hitting bare knuckle, but invest in something better. Tom, you didn't try the headgear. I'm not putting that on my head and letting someone hit me. I that's not safe. But yeah, overall, Temu. It was basically what I expected. I'm not surprised. Hey, I do more weird stuff like this. So if you like this kind of stuff, give me a like and follow. We do all kinds of stuff, all combat sports. So yeah, thank you.